the hell is wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What are you talking... Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because, I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like, evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw... It's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
I saw something. This old lady. I mean, she was batshit crazy, like dinosaur old. Not that that's a bad thing, but she just, like, up and vanished on.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know. It's just...
Let's time out, okay? This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, something is going on. So what do we know for sure that we can all agree?
Am I crazy, or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real, and this is one, and we're totally on it, and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked.
I was gonna say the same thing.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
No idea.
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical, and it's leaking all over cargo hold, too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting, either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
I feel like we're on Real Houseboats or the River Styx. So what's with the bodies? They come with the ship?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
We know more than we did before. That's acting at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there.
Shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. Great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheese. Find a way up.
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
little help over here. I think this is our way up.
Give me a look. I'll pull you up.
His comrades before.
Over here. Gotta wait through you.
Yet.
No, but there's gotta be radio on this ship. There has to be. Why did I come up with another ship?
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years. As long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah! It's working! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help.
Please repeat.
We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Yo, guys, check it out.
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I gotta be honest. I don't think I'm gonna make it down there in my shape.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro. What's up? I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
Stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
Hey, you sure you're up for it? I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julie, no.
Not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
Putain, il commence bien. Ah là là. Ah bah il a encore ses lunettes. Putain, le bol.
After you.
Trop aimable.